3 laps to go in the first ever IMS Indianapolis Motor Speedway road course race for Xfinity. First one ever. Allmendinger just took the lead from Briscoe, who made a mistake before. And Cindric is second, and here comes Briscoe. Look at this 3-car battle for the lead. Oh, someone's off. It's terrible Herbst. Riley Herbst, terrible Herbst is slow. That's why he's terrible. Can Cindric get around Allmendinger? He's trying. This is gonna be interesting. This is gonna be interesting, boys.
Less than 3 laps to go. The top 4 are separated by less than 1 second.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Who gets the win?
Any mistake, any accident. As part of the track, get the best.
Here comes Briscoe back to the inside of Cindric. Briscoe can't get there.
Having that 22 car, making things easy for Cindric in second.
Ooh.
Anybody question this road course in Indianapolis? I think that's been answered.
Ooh, fear. Ugh. Here comes Cindric. Bumps him. He bumps him again. He's bumping him.
He knows that. He can feel it.
He's going to bump him here. He's moving him. He's moving him. He got him. 3 wide for the lead. No, Allmendinger's still clear. Briscoe's going to get a big draft. Two to go. Oh my goodness!
AJ's gonna have to run low here. Briscoe,
he's doing what he's got to do. Look at Briscoe! He re-gets it. Here comes Allmendinger on the outside. Oh my God! Here comes Noah Gragson into the mix. Cindric's coming back. Briscoe gets it. What the hell, man? This is crazy. It's not even over yet. Almost wrecking. Oh, here comes Noah Gragson to P2. Wow, this is insane, man.
22 may have an issue.
Whoa, man. Allmendinger goes off track. Gragson gets into P2.
Allmendinger falls back to third.
Here comes Justin Haley.
This battle rages. The 98 of Briscoe has now a 10-3 coming to the white flag. Guys banging against each other. They obviously have hurt their cars.
Briscoe's going to be coming to the white flag with a 1.6 second lead. What a battle that was. Uh-oh. Jeb Burton, he has no power steering. He gets out of the way. Here we go. White flag, 1 lap to go, sponsored by Credit One Bank for Chase Briscoe.
Credit One Bank, you're not looking at me here. Trying to win the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, Rick, he told us his first memory of the Brickyard was watching.
That was an insane battle. Can Briscoe hold on? Oh, Gragson overdrives the corner. He locked with the brakes. That gives P2 to Justin Haley.
Haley now is second, Noah Gragson third, AJ Allmendinger back and fourth, and a smoking 22 of Austin Cindric is running fifth. There you see the gap between 1 and 2.
Ooh.
The biggest fight on the track now.
Briscoe just doesn't need to make a mistake.
For Chase Briscoe. At the start of the year, he said he thought he needed 8 wins to make his way into the highest series of NASCAR, which is the Cup Series.
Yeah, this will be the 5th right here if he can hold on. That means 3 more.
It could be one of the biggest.
Yeah, this is his home track too. Indianapolis Motor Speedway is Briscoe's home track. He's from Indiana.
Through highs and lows this season.
Only a few more corners.
Bring it home. The words tell me.
Bonner told him, bring it home. Or his crew chief. Here we go.
The first ever running of the Xfinity Series.
On the final corner. Chase Briscoe will win the first ever IMS road course race at Indianapolis. 5th win of the year for Briscoe. And that's 2 in a row. Don't forget, he won at Pocono last week.
A huge day
Let's go.
Good job, guys. Good team effort. Way to hang in there and never give up.
What a battle.
After a mistake, it looked as though Chase Briscoe was out of it.
But I can't believe, look at this.
Forced his way up front and took the lead.
That was an insane move. And they went to commercial. That's going to be the end of the reaction. If you guys like this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe and enjoy my content, and comment down below what you thought about Briscoe's win. Alright, bye guys.